to increasing risk of COVID-19 virus in the world. It's getting harder to find fruit pickers, which results in the severe shortage of workers available to pick fruit at orchards. So if there is a solution to this, or farmers have to suffer from unemployment due to rising cost and low labor cost. Having an answer to this, tevel aerobatics technology find a technological solution by developing a flying fruit harvesting drones, flying fruit pickers, and autonomous robots, FAR. Each of its units consists of a wheeled-based vehicle which travels up and down the rows of fruit trees and acts as their power source. The robot picks only ripe fruit by classifying its size and ripeness. After choosing the fruit, the robot works out the best way to reach it, and its picking arm helps it to grasp the fruit. It can be said to be a 21st century way to pick fruit using tevel's harvesting management application. We need to provide some necessary details to the control center, such as how many robotics pickers we need, when we need them, and for how long. They can be in the action throughout the day and night, depending on the base vehicle's battery, and provide us with real-time updates of harvesting progress and time completion. The drones are able to harvest the orchards without getting in each other's way, having a single autonomous digital brain. So tevel insists that its robots are designed to complement human fruit pickers, and the technologies help in increase efficiency and productivity of fruit and vegetables, reducing wastage. It is a lending hand for farmers rather than being the one that replaces them. So friends, if you enjoyed this amazing information, please let us know in the comments below and subscribe to our channel for more such upcoming videos.